it's about dry, joints packed and mortared. I'm gonna grab some sand to put around the joint. And all this is tamped, our hole is tamped up to grade. And then we're gonna throw in our clean out right now, up to the ground. And we're gonna work on shoring up this wall. A little bit more from the outside here. We got a couple elephant feet supporting our clean out in case something does happen with the wall in the future. There's five holes through the wall from various plumbings in the past.